Hi, my name is Diamond Croom.
And my name is Kierra Marbury. And we're from Mr. Coleman's Chemistry Class with Professional Path at Euclid High School.
And we're here to show you how to light a Bunsen burner.
First, you put on your goggles.
And your apron.
And you make sure this part is in a gas vial.
And then you light a match before turning the gas on. Then you slowly turn the gas on. And that's how you light a Bunsen burner. Does it?
Yeah.